St. George's University welcomes you to enroll in our open access online course, One Health, One Medicine, an Ecosystem Health Approach. I am Satish Bidesi, course instructor. We are partnering with the International One Health Congress and offering continuing education credits in collaboration with the United States National Board of Public Health Examiners. At St. George's University, we offer professional programs in medicine, veterinary medicine, arts and sciences, public health, business administration, all relevant areas to address the field and discipline of ecosystem health. The course will engage the concepts of One Health, One Medicine, and ecosystem health, as well as apply these concepts to current health challenges, including emerging infectious diseases, as well as project the challenges associated with the increasing human population within the dynamics of a changing and limiting environmental resource. The course will utilize a user-friendly learning management system, SGUX, that will engage the course with recorded lectures, reading content, resources, critical thinking questions and discussions, as well as live seminars and office hours. We aim to engage an active international learning community as we share this course experience with you. The course One Health, One Medicine begins on June the 5th for 4 weeks. Each week will comprise of 2 modules, and each module will focus on a priority area regarding One Health, One Medicine and ecosystem health. We look forward to sharing in this course experience with you and can assure you of a pleasant, productive and successful learning experience.